All right, people on the internet, you are here for Evil Apostate Church History Tour because Evil Apostate gives you best church history tour. Now, we are here at remarkable historic home site of the Brigham Young. Now, you all know the Brigham Young, yes. Many, many great things come from the Brigham Young. You know, after Joseph Smith kicked the bucket, or people kicked him in the bucket, then Brigham Young, he got the power, right? So there's his home now. You could go through the Brigham Young home and you could see all kinds of great stuff in the Brigham Young home. But if you ever come to historic church site for Brigham Young, there is one building you must see. We are going to go to this building here. You see a remarkable home that Brigham himself built and planned and everything. It's really good. Brigham is great planner, you know that. We all know that he is the one that got the people to migrate to the west, yes. But if you go to the back of Brigham Young's house, you see the most remarkable building. There is a small chapel in the back of Brigham Young's house. You can see it right here. You see a small chapel. It's different from building. See Brigham Young building up over there and the small chapel in the back right there. Now, sometimes, maybe in the middle of the night, maybe after a big meal, Brigham Young says to himself, I'm feeling a bit of inspiration coming on. I think I want to go and make small practice sermon in the chapel. And so Brigham Young would come out of the back door there, and he would walk and make pilgrimage to small chapel here, and then he would go into small chapel there and he would offer up some of his most inspired product. Yes, some of Brigham Young's most inspired product was delivered to the world in this small chapel right here. And you know, because you can compare the stuff that he says in the big chapel with the things that he delivered here in the small chapel, and you will see that these things in the small chapel are much better than the things in the big chapel that he eventually did. If you want to know what he delivered in the big chapel, then you look in the Journal of Discourses, you look in the various quotes, you look in the things that were disavowed in the church history essay. But if you want to know what sort of things he delivered in the small chapel, then you go to the archaeological digs for the privy. So his privy sermons were much better than the tabernacle sermons. Much, much better. Anyway, this has been Evil Apostate Church History Tour. If you ever come to see Brigham Young's home, you should definitely come to the small chapel in the backyard. Very good.